Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 Dimension. That's right, guys, we're going to be heading to the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 Dimension, guys, and it's going to be super scary and super, super dangerous, because it's dangerous anytime you're going around any kind of animal pronics, guys. But what you're going to need to head to this dimension is you're going to need 20 black wool. You want to place 5 of those on the ground, guys, just like that. Then you're going to need fur red wool. You want to place one of those on each side of your black frame, just like that, guys. And after you have done that, you just want to go ahead, jump on up, and then grab your black wool, guys, and then place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on this side with one red wool right on top. Now you just want to go ahead, jump all the way down. Son of a Freddy, that really hurt. Now you want to place 5 black wool on this side. Then you want to place 5 black wool in the middle, guys. Just like so. And then you want to place 1 red wool on the edge. And now you can just go ahead, run, and jump on down, guys. And take a look at your absolutely amazing, beautiful, and epic frame, guys. Now you just want to go ahead, take your flint and steel, and light this baby up. Boom! Wow! Don't that look absolutely amazing? That looks so amazing. That definitely makes me want to scroll down and smash that red subscribe button, guys. But now it's time to go ahead and head on in to the Five Nights at Freddy's 6 Dimension. Oh my Freddy. Wow, guys, this looks scary. Just looking at this, oh my god, there's a zombie coming at me. Don't come at me, bro. Catch on fire, catch on fire. Oh my god, he's even more scary when he's on fire. Back off me, bro, back off me. Wow. Oh my god, we about went out to a zombie. And oh my god, is that a skeleton wearing armor? Oh my god, wow. Hopefully he don't come after me. Oh my god, he actually did come after me. Boom, take that, bro. Wow, I cannot believe that. Oh my god, a slime. Oh my god, how many mobs are in this dimension? Boom, take that, bro. Take that, bro. Boom, I take all you baby slimes out. Wow, I cannot believe that. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm just gonna leave. Obviously, this is the exit. Oh my god, what? What? They have the exit blocked off? Wow, I guess I'm never leaving. I guess I'm never leaving. I'm never going to see the light of day again. Wow, I cannot believe that. I cannot believe that, guys. But whoa. Oh, my God. Wow. 2 Spider-Men. Oh, my God. And a zombie. Wow. There is a lot of mobs up in this place, guys. They obviously love watching the Five Nights at Freddy gang perform. But I think this is after hours. So I don't know why they would be in here. Like, that's actually pretty scary. But if I was one of them, I'd just be jumping around, guys. I'd have my pig. He's like one of the best stage performers, ain't you? He's really an animal chronic. He's not even a real pig. But boom, take that zombie. Boom, take that right to the face. Don't come at me. Don't come at me. I just want to watch my pig do his thing. I think that animal chronic might be broken. Oh my god, a baby zombie's coming after me. Come on, man. Come on, man. Just leave me alone. Oh my god, wow. Boom, take that. I'm just so much stronger than him. I don't know how he thought that was going to work in his favor, because it wasn't. It was never going to work in his favor. But let's go ahead and look around some more, guys. And oh my god, what is that with all these zombies? Come on, back off me, bro. I know I just took out your baby zombie, but I'm going to take you out too. That's just the way it goes. But what's back in here? Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa. What is going on with these guys? Wow, those are the most craziest guys I've ever seen. Oh my god, I didn't mean that. I'll leave. I'm sorry. I'm never going back. Whoa, those guys was scary. They had red evil eyes and those big long sharp teeth. Wow, I would not want to meet up with them again. I definitely would not want to meet up with them again. That's obviously the room where they like watch all the cameras, and they're like, oh my god, I see them in the hallway, so I'm not going out in the hallway. And then all of a sudden they come in on you and just take you out. Like, that's pretty crazy, guys. That's pretty crazy. About as crazy as these zombies and these skeletons, because there's a lot of them in this dimension. You know what? I'm gonna have a bow fight with you. Boom, take that right to the head. Who's better? Ooh, take that right to the face. Oh my god, I'm out of bows. You know what? I'm just gonna have to go ahead and chop him in the face. Boom! And we took him out, guys. We took him out straight up the melee way, guys. But let's go ahead and head on into this room and see what it would be like looking at the cameras. So if I was looking at the cameras, I'd be like, yeah, I see Freddy. He's getting into the fridge. He's pulling out a pizza. What the heck? That was my pizza. That's about how it would be, guys. But wow, they have some apples. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Apples are pretty good, guys. Especially when you enchant them. I love enchanted apples, guys. But I can't believe this. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! There was a creeper. Oh my god! I think he or something shot fire at us. And oh my god! Oh my god! There's more evil Freddy's in here. Oh my god! Back off of me, zombie! Back off of me, zombie! Wow! I cannot believe this, guys. I cannot believe this. And now the place is on fire. Now the place is on fire. Are you happy, zombies? Are you happy now? Because now Freddy's whole place is going to burn down. Wow, this is crazy. This is crazy. I'm sure he had built a new place, but wow. You know what? You know what? I'm just going to go ahead. I'm just going to blow this place up. Is that all right with you, Freddy? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It is obviously not okay with them. It is obviously not okay at all. But you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and do it, you know? I'm just going to go ahead and do it. And wow, there is more skeletons. What is up with all these skeletons in this dimension? Wow. Freddy must have a lot of skeletons in the closet. You know what I mean? Because there's a lot of them. And oh my god. Oh my god. I was trying to block him in with TNT, but I'm going to have to take him out, guys. Now let's go ahead and light this and see what happens. Boom! Oh my god. Oh wow. Some of that got me. Some of that got me. But wow. They all survived. Every single one of them survived. There just must be no way to take them out, guys. Like, they must be indestructible. I just hope they don't show up in my bedroom tonight and try to catch it on fire or something, guys. Because I got their place on fire. Hopefully they don't show up in my Minecraft and try to catch my bedroom on fire. Because I'd be really upset. I'd be really upset, guys. But if you guys did enjoy this video and you guys did enjoy seeing these absolutely freaky Freddies, and you're probably going to have nightmares about this, please make sure to like, comment, and most importantly, smash that red subscribe button. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.